alive.
Suffering and pain waits for you.
This is the audio log of Counselor Elliot. This is the audio log of Counselor Elliot Swan, dated November 16, 2145. Campbell and I were unable to reach the main portal in the Delta Complex, but that portal may be inconsequential to another disturbing discovery. We have uncovered reference to another portal, created by the demons themselves, a passageway between hell and Mars. We suspect it resides within the cavern somewhere near the archaeological dig. The fleet is on its way. Campbell and I will attempt to move there and somehow either shut it down or destroy it. That hellhole must be closed before the fleet arrives.
This is the audio log of Charlie Haskell, Delta Labs technician, dated September 23rd, 2145. We're making good progress in increasing the max range of Chamber 3 in the Delta complex. We've been crunching numbers all night and feel that with a few slight modifications, we should be able to boost output to cover all of Delta. The latest schedule changes are wreaking havoc on our current system, and it's not uncommon to see system utilization at 99% for days at a time. We understand that Lab A has finally received the NREC 6809 systems. Please consider this a formal request for a block of 2 hours to run our latest formulas at the soonest available time.